to strengthen the
city. The Council of Governors, led by Kakamega Governor Wycliffe Oparanya, has been cited as the main reason behind the ongoing health crisis.
What is the county government doing? Turn the whole conversation into a monetary issue, bastardize the unions, try to turn the public opinion against the medics, and try to twist them back to work.
The war between health workers and relevant stakeholders in the health sector, however, does not seem to benefit patients in hospitals. The outcome of the strike presents itself clearly at the Baringo Referral Hospital, where treatment spaces remain empty due to the absence of medics. This has forced patients to seek alternative forms of treatment, while those without an option are left to endure.
Nadhani vile tulikubaliana kule Nairobi, kuna yale ambayo tunaweza kufanya, na ile hatuwezi, hatuwezi. Kwa sababu ya uchumi ya sasa, mambo ya fedha imekuwa hapa kidogo.
The ongoing hullabaloo between medics and the authorities is now threatening to water down the whole purpose of the strike in the first place, with the rising concern now being the neglect of patients in the healthcare facilities.
My ministry will facilitate all the time, and our doors are open all the time to facilitate dialogue.
Wako kwenye kutoroka, wanatoroka kwa sababu hawajaweza kutuita kwenye meza. Wakatuelezea ni sababu gani inayofanya wasiweze kutia sahihi mkataba huu.
On the COVID-19 statistics, 80 individuals have contracted the coronavirus in the last 24 hours, bringing to 99,162 the total infections. 26 individuals, on the other hand, have fully recovered, bringing to 82,350 the total recoveries. However, 3 persons have succumbed to the coronavirus disease, the death tolls now reaching 1,731.
As we continue calling on these matters, and including when the ministry exonerated themselves, yes, they have signed a document with us. We totally agree and actually acknowledge that. But they have not released those PPEs from KEMSA yet.
Ben Kerera, K24, Evening Edition.